words class with subversity. Today we're going to talk about the intentional infliction of emotional distress. Now the first point has 3 subpoints, and the third point has 6 subpoints. 2 caveats and a note. Now, I'm going to pick one of you at random and stare mercilessly at you for the rest of class. Mrs. Riley, can you please tell me what happened to the Nicker symptoms?
Oh, ladies, we have to stop this. If we don't do something now, he's going to do this all semester.
I can't take another round of story time with Dippy. The anxiety, the anticipation, the embarrassment. I mean, it's worse than one of those naked dreams.
No, but
what if we make the Socratic method really uncomfortable for him?
Well, maybe like the way he makes us all uncomfortable by standing uncomfortably close and by maintaining eye contact for minutes at a time.
I have an idea.
Thank you.
decided that we're not going to be using the Socratic method ever again. And class is dismissed because I have some personal needs I need to attend to.